one who opposes Israel is a terrorist. That's where the word originated. We never heard of terrorists 50 years ago.